I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to record a phone call on your Apple iPhone without using third-party apps. To be clear, this does require that you have at least iOS 18.1 installed on your device. Step 1. Call someone on your Apple iPhone. Step 2. Tap the record icon in the upper left corner of your screen. A window pops up letting you know that this phone call will start recording in 3 seconds. After the timer counts down to 0, a message will be played for everyone on the call letting them know that this call is being recorded. You'll also see a sound wave bar in the middle of the screen. Step 3. Tap Stop to stop your recording at any time or end your call. A notification will pop up on your screen letting you know that you can view your saved call. Step 4. Tap to open the Notes app. Navigate to the Folder screen in the Notes app where you'll see a Call Recordings folder. Step 5. Tap Call Recordings. A list of your recorded phone calls is displayed. Step 6. Tap the recorded phone call you want to see information for. A window with high-level details about that phone call is displayed. Tap that phone call again. More detailed information about that phone call will open in a dedicated window where you'll be able to see a summary, a full transcript, and listen to your recorded phone call. Additionally, you can tap the ellipses at the top of the screen to see additional options. For example, you can copy the transcript, add a note to the transcript, share the recorded phone call, and much more. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.